Right, hello, welcome to Sebring Modified Multi-Class Race. There's Mazdas, Jettas, and Pontiac Solaces. No Mustangs in this. 29 cars, I'm car 28, and I've qualified 10 in my class, 11 on the grid. So we'll see how it goes. 25 minutes. So we've got one lap to go, so there's one sighting lap, which is going to be probably just as fun as the race. So, yeah.
25 minutes. The air temp is 22 Celsius.
Green, green, no?
Follow car number 13 in the right column. Let's see how we get on. You need to close the gap to the guy ahead.
Oh, I've got quite a while to go yet, Jim.
We need to catch car number 13.
No, what the fuck?
Do we like grid up or what? Like, this is awful. This is literally one of the worst drives that I've ever seen. Like, are the pulpit going to slow down?
We need to catch up to car number 13.
I think you marked when you're at me. Sound well distance even.
Why are you
leaving such a gap? Yeah, didn't understand any of that. Hola, que tal, amigo? Or that.
Wow, they're off.
Okay, Jason, stay calm, focus, go.
Left side. Hold your line. Clear left. And there it is. That's why you start at the back, you villain.
Right side, clear right. On your right. Clear right.
Shit start, mate. We've got a lot of work to do here.
On your right.
That's how these guys can run you off the track. Head on
real. Still there. Hold your line, clear right. Right side. Clear right. Car right. Clear right.
Right, well.
P15. Okay, Jason, the next car is Bowman.
No fight, Marco, no pelimo, no pelimo.
Mm-hmm.
The leader's just done it, 118.84.
Well, right, well, I'm just putting there, mate. You,
you're a second off in sector one.
All over the back of this 24. So, but we've got 0x at the moment. Third lap.
Sorry, I went a bit deep, but I did stop in the end. So that.
I couldn't stop in time.
Wow, man. This is
all right, Jason. Come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. 20 minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left.
Egypt!
What is here, babe?
Stupid driver, idiot.
Spitting now. Fourteenth.
Oh my God, the dread.
Okay.
Nice one, LP. Nice one. You are the man, mate.
The gap in front is
okay, I saw 0.0.
Yellow flag, you went to value, mate.
Nice one, mate. Nice one, mate.
Thank you.
No, the collision.
We need to slow down a bit if you don't want to penalty.
Car left. Still there. Clear left.
Shit, Jason. Come on, mate. Defend your position. New fastest lap for Kenya, 118.35.
Back to 14.
Got
15th place.
Right side. Clear right.
Don't let him get away.
I'm gonna be inside to play home. No,
¿qué haces tú? Pregunto. ¡Puta!
Car right. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
Okay, Jason, that's half distance. Fuel levels are fine. Fifteenth place.
Right side. Hold your line. Clear right.
Oh, bad luck, Jason. Come on, don't let him get away.
Right side.
He's trying to switch the
clear
dial.
Right.
Speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. It's fine, you got loads.
Five right, thank you.
100 meters. 50 meters. There's traffic approaching. Watch your mirrors. Alright, Jason, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
Thank you, John.
Just thought it was easier to go in and get a free repair done. I was getting taken, I was losing speed, so I needed to get it done, didn't I? Quite bad because I can't tell who.
Blue flag. Car in front of us is Garcia. Blue flag.
Oh, shut up, Jim, man.
On your right, clear right.
Sorry.
Car right, clear right. Car right.
Sorry, ma'am.
Hold your line, clear right.
Why is he coming in like that, you dickhead? Sorry, guy! All that straight, and you come in like that.
Right side. Hold your line.
Yeah!
Hold your line.
He should have been this straight river.
Still there.
Well, English, correct.
Hold your line. Still
man,
there. Clear right.
Man.
Minutes remaining. Okay, Jason, the next car is Preston.
That's right, it's three or behind me, nearly four. He's only off sitting in front, I need to catch him if I could. Nah, he's pulling.
Push, we can get this guy.
No, we can't. Don't lie, Jim. If anything, Bryce could catch me.
Gracias, profe.
The guy behind you really knew it. The gap's now.
I know he is, Jim.
Left, 2 minutes to go. 17, last lap. That was at 121.12.
On your left, clear left. Left side. Still there. Clear left.
Good
race, guys, good race.
P17, that's the end of the race. Never mind.
Wow, that was different. Couple of really bad clouts, but yeah, it was a bit of a, with two of them two are punted where they were going around, they were scrapped with each other. There's nothing I could do. I couldn't get around either of them, but there you go. So let's go and have a look at the points, see what devastation that's given me on safety rating and oil rating. So we'll see you on the point screen. Yeah, 0.01, I got plus one. Wow. Okay. Well, yeah, we've done it. I've never driven Sebring modified before. So first time for that, so it's worth giving it a go. So where am I? Yeah, 19th. So started 10th, it's car 28, finished 19th, which is 17th in class. One lap down. Best lap was number 2. 9 instant points, and yeah, that's basically about it. So hopefully you enjoyed that. Thank you for watching. We'll see you again next time. Goodbye.